I'm sorry to be so blunt, but I don't know that your company will be here in 6 months.
I do.
That's what I'm hoping. That's why my answer is not no, it's just not now.
So where's the harm in coming in and hearing some ideas?
Because I can't afford to move my business a third time in 2 years. I just can't. So, that's where we are.
Hold on.
I bet I could get a date with your mother right now.
Well, you can see why I don't want to let this go.
Look, Don, you're a hell of an idea man. But let the account boys do this part. You ever see beans up close? They're slimy. Beans is the war, the depression, bomb shelters. We have to erase that. They have to be cool. Don, you know what I'm talking about. Heinz, Heinz, Heinz is on my side. Or something like that. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not a word person like you people. Miss, you're lucky that I have a daughter. I wouldn't be so understanding. I'm not winking here. There's to be no further communication with Timmy or his division.
Did we do something to upset you?
You guys are doing a bang-up job. And now that polished Polack wants the same. I'll take that drink. No one's paid attention to me in 9 years at the company. They gave me a suicide mission. Vinegars, sauces, and baked beans. And then in my moment of triumph, he comes up to me, and he didn't say, how did you do that? He said, how did you do that? Smug bastard. I taught him everything he knows.
We understand, Raymond.
Oh, forget it. I know ketchup's a gold standard, but after all we've been through, I'm sure I don't need to tell you that if you so much as send him a ham at Christmas, well, I'd rather retire than watch that guy screw my girlfriend. I have to bring up what happened last time Pawnee hosted this tournament.
The raccoon problem is under control.
What's the advantage of doing it in Pawnee?
The advantage? Pawnee is special. I mean, the people are passionate. It's a very, very special place.
So it's 10% of 50,000.
That's right.
How soon?
You could have him back at your hotel by supper.
Thank you.
Mr. Bradley, we have it on tape.
Yeah, well, we've seen the tape, and it's a blurry mess with somebody who, in our opinion, doesn't even look like Connor.
Maybe we should hear all the options.
He gave me his word he did not rob that bank.
Mr. Bradley, this is a list of the students who went with your son to the movies that day. The jury has no reason to doubt any of them. Four friends of his placing him at the scene.
That's their business.
Hey, somebody check the temperature in hell. I think I see one of Phoenix's finest actually outdoing his job.
Thanks for leaving your sick bed, Detective.
Nice to see you, too. And how do we know whoever this is didn't just fall asleep with a cigarette?
We don't. Just seems highly unlikely to me that somebody would cover themselves, the walls, and the drapes in accelerant and then go roll themselves a doobie. This fire was set, Detective.
Dr. Bailey, while I check out Jackson, why don't you take Melinda through today's procedure?
Yeah, no problem. Come on.
Are you gonna let me have a lollipop this time? My stomach's not so bad right now.
It's not. So how come I'm about to cut a piece out of it again?
Give me one of the lollipops, and if I keep it down, we don't have to do the operation.
I'm not sure that's gonna... I'm...
Dr. Kinley?
Personal privilege, Senator Fortier. That bill is entitled Amendment to Penal Code Chapter 27, recriminalizing polygamy, bigamy, and plural marriage, otherwise known as the Impeach Bill Hendrickson Bill.
Objection!
He's done it again! He's done it again! Let's be honest, he's done it again!
How'd he achieve it?
He's the worst show in town!
Harold, Bob, you remember Abby, right?
Hi.
We all know Mike Chadway. And who are these lovely ladies? Ooh,
something tells me we won't be talking about the news tonight.
That's right.
What the fuck were you doing at Morton's tonight?
What?
The valet switched our cars.
What?
Answer me! Who the fuck were you with?
What?
See, that's my briefcase. Thank you, God.
Answer me, you piece of shit!
What?
Here are your keys. Can I get mine?
I am fucking waiting for a fucking answer!
Deny till you die, pal.